I was lucky enough in my world to live two lives. Prior to my injury, I was an international river guide, canyon guide, mountain guide. And after my injury, I looked into the industry. So I needed to see what was available with people in my shoes. I looked at what jobs were available and what activities were available within the industry of adventure-based tourism with my new body. So I took it upon myself to open the industry of adventure-based tourism and the inclusive tourism market. So operating with rafting, skydiving, paragliding companies, making everything possible. So on my tour, first I visited Kathmandu. From Kathmandu, we went down to Chitwan National Park. I went canoeing down the river, I went swimming in the river. I even jumped on the back of an ox cart and went into the local villages and met up with the local village people. We went on the Trisili River and we went rafting. So I jumped in a raft, one of the harnesses that I brought from New Zealand. Then I went paragliding, so I went up to the top of the highest mountain that we could in the area to an accessible walkway. But it was so beautiful to actually check out Annapurna coming out of the clouds. Nepal is an ancient city. We are not going to make Nepal accessible. We can assist to make certain places easier to access, like bathroom doors and new hotels, and maybe some safe parking areas and a ramp to public toilets and tourism areas. But inclusive tourism is about including everybody. We go paragliding. Paragliding doesn't have a ramp. It is not accessible, but it's inclusive because a team can help us get down there. So it's about understanding what the possibilities are with the help and obviously making as much as we can.